Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We got speedrun practice going on tonight for Salt Android Cactus. Really fucking awesome game. So, last time I broke my 9 PB streak, which is awful. Feels bad, man. But then I started a new streak by getting a slightly better run with Peanut than I anticipated. But tonight we're gonna try to improve on our Aubergine. At least for the first run. And then for the second run, we'll see what happens, I guess. But I'm feeling good about Aubergine. It's been a while since I've done a good run with her. So I feel like I'm due for an even better one with Aubergine. So we'll see what happens here. Whew. She's really fun to play, even though she's not, you know, even nearly the fastest. But that's all right. That's okay. It's fine. All right. So let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Alright, I gotta kind of get my legs back with her, though. It's been a while since I've done a run. That's alright. We're gonna do something with it. We're gonna make things happen a little bit. First few levels are gonna be super shit. That's alright. That's how it usually goes anyways. Even if I'm playing somebody super fast like Starch. I make liberal use of my black hole here. That's number one priority. And I'm going to leave that one for firepower, I think. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do shutdown, actually. Oh, well, that's fine. That actually works out pretty well because enemies are pretty weak when they're shut down. To do some pretty good scoring with the black hole going, everybody over in the... Nice, there we go. That's what I wanted there. Get that, and boom. All right, so not a bad 1-1. It's actually pretty decent for Aubergine. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. I hope I do the right thing on most of these here. I don't fuck up the easy black hole shots or something like that. I have a feeling I'm going to miss at least one on Embryo. That's generally how it seems to go. That's alright. I always kind of pull it back on the bosses just a little bit. So here's hoping I don't super fail. Nice, okay. I don't want to waste much time. I got to be really careful about my swaps, too. I mean, ideally, I don't want to break chain at all. But the swaps, especially with Aubergine, are kind of difficult to manage. Since Hilo starts retracting or whatever. Whoa, shit. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we got here. Oh, another firepower there. Alright, I'll take that. Boom. I don't want to speak too soon. It feels like I've doubled my average viewership in the last year. Hey, that would be fucking awesome. I mean, considering my average was pretty damn low to begin with. But double is still double, right? And I'm okay with that. It's been nice, I think, to see a very steady uptick. Apparently people like what I'm doing, and that always feels good. That was a pretty decent turbine. Not the best, but... And we'll just keep moving, I guess. I always tend to pick up, like, one or two new follows per game. Which is super awesome, I think. And it's really, I mean, if I were doing this for, like, a serious thing, it'd be really shitty. But since I'm just doing it for funsies, and I really don't care too much about it, just seeing just a nice steady uptick is pretty, it's pretty fucking awesome. Even for speedrun stuff, I mean, it's like, I'm a terrible speedrunner. But, you know, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun, and I do what I can, right? So that's the best you can hope for. Oops, I didn't want to do that that black hole shot there, but that's alright. Alright, so I got a little bit lucky there, because I didn't pop the black hole in the right spot. That's okay. We'll deal. Oh, that was a little dangerous. Just getting shut down there, I guess. Wanted to wait for one of those to be firepower, but that's okay. Okay, on the capacitor. Capacitor is always the worst for aubergine, I think. So it just gets so fucking spread out. I wanted the impact shot on the black hole there, but it didn't work. Because I ended up hitting one of the weak-ass white ones. That's right. Whoa, careful there. All right, I don't want to take a stupid down here either. I try to wait for that one to be a firepower, but it might be a little bit, a little bit dangerous to hang out in there. Okay, that works. Oh, geez. All right, that was a little close. Ooh, careful. Whoop! Ah, damn it. Stepped in a little bit too much there. Thought I would be okay if that dude hadn't fired for another like two or three frames. Oh well. Alright, I am gonna actually take the accelerate so I can kind of whip around and get these guys. Ooh, wow, that was actually wasn't bad. Are we gonna be pulling a few seconds off of zone one here? Holy shit, nice. Another 5.5? Okay. Alright, that's super solid. Now don't fuck up Embryo here. Okay, so I didn't screw up the first black hole shot, which is a good sign. Try to do it like that, which is okay. Oh, and I get firepower straight away. I like that. If I can do that and kind of keep everything on the up and up. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Kind of whip it around a little bit. Ooh, okay, good. Ah, damn. So now this is going to be a little bit bad because I'll have to take the shutdown instead of another firepower. I still got him before he started shooting, so that's not terrible. Ooh, all right. Okay, and then we're ending with a firepower, which is great. Need to step to the right. Oh, that was a little close. Thought I could afford taking a few hits, and I could, which is good. Looks like we're taking another couple seconds off right there. Fantastic. This is a good start. This is a real good start. Let's hope we can keep this running here. Stupid, I should be picking these up. Impact on that one. Can we get a little on that guy too? Nice, all right. Firepower there. Boom, ba boom, ba boom. Doo 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 doo. Beautiful. Okay, I think I'm getting better placement on black holes than I normally do. Better timing on them as well. It's kind of hard to manage the direction of my firepower versus where I want to put the black hole versus... What the hell else is going on here? That's fine. We'll manage this somehow. Okay, that was a pretty good wasp phase. Try to wait out that accelerate, turn it into a firepower. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, alright. Well, then we got an accelerate in there anyways. Ah, fuck. So I screwed that up because that dude died before he got the black hole impact on him, but that's alright. Wait for that one to turn firepower as well. Okay, there we go. That's a little bit better. I'm gonna take the accelerate there because I think we'll probably be finishing off before another firepower comes along. Oh, never mind. And get that. Alright, that wasn't a great hive, but that's okay. I have a feeling zone 2 is probably going to be the toughest to pull a few seconds off, because I think my last zone 2 on my PB is pretty solid. Although I thought my zone 1 was pretty solid as well, and I still managed to pull, what, 5.5 off of that? And that embryo I thought was kind of average, so there's probably still more I can do there. Beautiful. All right, we're get some good shit going on here. Beautiful. Can we pull that guy in there? Nice. Do. Try to get those missile dudes before they fucking shoot their load everywhere. One less thing to have to pay attention to. There we go. That shit over there. Alright, watch those mines, though. I have a feeling I'm gonna get just picked off by one of them at some point. Okay, so we'll do that, get that out of there. Beautiful. Get both of those. Oh my goodness, that was a little close. I knew those mines. Those fucking mines are the worst. They just tear me up every time. Alright, beautiful. Good cleanup, too. That is super good. Not a bad influx. I'll take it. Ah, see, then I fucked up the black hole there because of the big fucker there. That's alright. I'll make it work. I always forget that there's a big red one that comes in like almost immediately if I just wait a half a second for it. Oh, this might have been a bad choice. Except we made it through, so that's good. There we go. Let's be a little careful about this. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I missed the shot on that. That's right. Also missed that one. That's okay. Try to get the impact on that guy there. Beautiful. Okay. Back into it. Oh, damn. Thought I could flip out of that one. That's right. God, it's a very costly down, though. I lose all my firepower. Ah, shit. Damn. All right, well. That's okay. Process the last one here is zone 2. Which, once the fucking conveyor belts start going, it's gonna make it real super interesting. Ow! Wow. Alright, that actually happens pretty often to me. I just take a fucking 1-2 to the face and then everything just ends. Where's that guy? Of course he gets caught on the corner. Fuck, this is already a bad process. I didn't want to use the shutdown. That's right. There, that's what firepower is looking for. Well, that works, I guess. It's not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. Okay, good there. Kind of split the difference on that one. There we go. I gotta get my black hole shots back in line here. Been missing too many of them. Yeah, it was a reasonably okay wasp phase. As soon as I get done with it. There we go. Careful there. Almost took a stupid down because I was looking at the big guys a little bit too much. Oh, okay, so the fucking black hole was pulling them back, yeah? And then the conveyor belt was fucking opposing it. Alright, so we lost 4-ish seconds on zone 2. Probably mostly because of that stupid down in that level and then the level before. But whatever, it's fine. Just one enough for a... Whoa, jeez, look out. Just give me enough for a power 1, there we go. No, is that going to be enough? Better be, okay. Not bad, not bad, not the greatest, but I think Aubergine on any given boss is not the fastest anyways. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? Ugh! That's exactly what I was hoping to avoid. And I'm gonna try to dance around and get that firepower, which is not gonna work. Oh my goodness, please. Whoa! Okay, and a little caught in the corner there. It's alright. There we go. Oh, right before I hit the rest of it. Alright, that's okay. Vespila is always kind of touch and go with Aubergine anyways. Not really a big shock there. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, yep. Alright, get up, 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 up. I would like that firepower. I don't think I'm going to be able to grab it. Nope. Alright, so let's just wait it out. Wait it out for... Oh my god, get wrecked. Just getting wrecked here. Alright, I'm dancing in for this one. Ah, shit. Wow, this is really bad. Losing tons of time. Oh my goodness. This is super bad. What is that, 22, 23 second lost? 24. Ah, damn it. That's going to be tough to come back from. Although, if my zone 3 wasn't great on my PB, we might still have a chance at this. And wait for that for power up. There we go. Beautiful. Oops. Yeah. All right. Well, whatever. That's how she goes sometimes. There we go. I probably should have put that one forward instead of behind me. That's all right. Oh, then ate it right there because that douche didn't die. There we go. All right, let's get back into it. We're making too many stupid mistakes here. Okay, that's really bad business there. Oh my goodness. Ooh, very bad checkpoint. I should be ashamed of myself for this garbage. Alright, I'm gonna leave this laser around here though. Maybe it'll help me more than it'll harm. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, and then I took another stupid down. Good work, idiot. Alright, it's outlived its purpose there. Fuck it. Yuck, this is a terrible Aubergine run. What was wrong with me? Oh well, maybe we can still pull it back. I don't remember how terrible my collider was for my PB, so we might still be able to recover something. Although that's a long ways from now. There we go, that shit. Ugh. Bad checkpoint, bad start to zone 3. It's okay. Pull it back. Pull it back, man. No probs. Oh, I missed him too. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna wait that one out. I really don't need accelerate until we start moving real fast. Which isn't for another few waves, so I'm gonna wait that out for firepower. Also gonna wait that one out for firepower too, why not? Ooh, that's getting real dangerous. Okay, let's wait that one out for firepower as well. There we go. Okay. Okay, now we might want to fucking accelerate, but we're going to take firepower because it's lived a little dangerously. Got to be more aggressive to recover that fucking, awful Vespila. good. Oh, of course, there's one that fucking survived that garbage. Yeah, I missed that one too. Do. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Do. Oh, might leave that one a little bit though. Just let it do some work for me. There we go. That's good. Ooh, did I get impact on that? I don't think so, because it would have been dead otherwise. Ooh, careful. Okay, accelerate works, I guess. We're getting to the end. Whoa! Ah, and then I fucking eat a rocket. Good work, idiot. Ugh, at least that was okay cleanup. Not the greatest. Not the greatest. Oh, good. Now we got heat and then revolution. The two worst ones. Although, no, I say that every time. They're not the two worst ones, but they just feel really bad. Okay, that was pretty good. Pretty good first wave there. Oh, geez. Yeah, nice. Okay, so he ate the heat, which is good. Ah, damn it. I wanted that firepower. Well. Of course, he's moving just fast enough to stay ahead of the fucking flames there. That's right. We'll make it work. Oh, my goodness. Be careful, please. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, that's what I like to see. Whoa, that's gonna be a little dangerous. But we got it. Get through those flames. Do the business. Okay, I'm doing a very aggressive heat here. Which is fine, it works. Fucking works. But I need to recover that fucking awful Vespula. So I need to play very dangerously. Ah, crap. See, I don't like this already. I need to dance through. Oh my goodness, how did I manage to dance through those flames without getting torched? Whoa! I'm gonna have to do it again. Fuck off! Alright, there we go. Try to get the rest of them. One more. Okay. Not bad. No downs, at least. Broke the chain really early on, but whatever. It's fine. Ah, see, I fucked up again. I keep forgetting the big red one comes in, like, real early. Alright, we'll take the accelerator early just to deal with these fucking conveyor belts. It's the worst. What's worse than one conveyor belt? How about three? Oh wait, I think there's only two. It makes it seem like there's more. So garbage. Okay, good. Get a nice firepower there. Oh, that's kinda not what I wanted. Oh man. Alright, careful now. Oh my goodness. There you go. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Everything's fine! Holy shit. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, come on! That fucking conveyor belt screws me again. Good work. Gold fucking star to the environment right there. Give me the firepower, thank you. You little shits. Okay, that's good. Good management of wasp canisters there. Whoa, danger, danger, danger. Okay, can we get that one, please? Thank you. Speedy delivery. Okay, all right. The little timer's already counting for revolution here, and I don't like it. Oh my goodness, wall saves me. All right, I need that. Accelerate to get me through, please. Okay, one more. Thank you. We got like two or three more waves here, which is not great. It's gonna be losing some serious time on zone three again. Yuck. Oh, good. Yeah. Shut down on a fucking rotating platform. Good work. Alright, where's the last one? Oh my goodness. We might have pulled back. No, we still lost a couple seconds because I was an idiot. Alright, Justice. We gotta do something good here. Gotta be real aggressive. Ugh. Ugh. I already don't like, but whatever. I'm gonna grab the accelerate there. We might. Okay, we're gonna grab the firepower and we're gonna pop one of those for good measure. Okay, we might grab the firepower here right away. Why not? Whoa, almost ate it. Alright, before he could even pop that shit in my face, that's great. Woohoo! Getting a little closer! Okay, we're just gonna fucking rail him right here. Boom! Alright, that was a pretty solid Justice. We might pull back a few seconds. Like literally a few seconds. 2.5 almost. Alright, well that's something. Still pretty bad, honestly. So we're looking at zone 4 and zone 5 to recover some of our garbage, which is not going to be a good sign. Probably not going to happen, because I don't remember what my zone 4 and 5 were like before. But I don't think they were that shitty where I could pull back another 20 seconds on them. But I guess we'll see. Nothing but the future to look forward to. Grab an accelerate just because I need the mobility. Okay, that's pretty good managing those missiles. Ah, we got some bad fucking panels here though. Oh my goodness, alright. Stay out of that corner. Ah! I get nutted by a fucking mine. Alright, great. Ooh, good swaps, good swaps. Ah, and then there's a turret all the way across the way. So let's grab that shit. Hopefully that'll do it. It does. Try to wait for that one to be firepower. Yoink! Alright, back on top here. Just in case. Okay, good. It gets rid of the fucking worst panel right in the middle, which is great. Oh good, fucking puts the pillars right there too. God damn it. Oh good, yeah, alright. Just fucking grab me all over, that's fine. You have my permission for that, I guess. Alright, can we get this, what the, oh my god, it's just one of those little dinky bastards up at the top there. Alright, that wasn't a great assembly. I'm not pleased with that. Got relay and then focus and repeater yet. It's gonna be kind of painful. Alright, well, accelerate isn't a bad thing to get right away. My preferred firepower, but what are you gonna do? Can't win them all. Okay, I'm gonna try to get that guy out of there. I don't think it's gonna work. Didn't get the impact damage. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's get that, please. Okay. It's kind of a slow approach to the elevator, but that's alright. Oh my goodness! And mines from heaven. Just fucking wreck me. Son of a bitch. Oh, this is not being a good zone four. That's good. Cruise through the rest of them. Ooh, it's dangerous. What are you doing, man? Being a little bit too aggressive. Shit. Ugh. Alright, I didn't want the accelerate, but I wasted too much time waiting for it to turn. Oh, and that was stupid. Wasted a lot of the damage potential on two flyers right in the middle. Okay, there we go. Ooh, did I put that right past him? I think I did. That was good. Good placement, even though it was a little dangerous. Okay, I was kind of expecting to grab the accelerate, but it didn't turn out to be that. Oh, shit, what am I doing? Hey, Sam, how you doing? I am not doing well, is what I am doing. This is not a good run. That's okay, can't all be golden. Especially when I'm concerned here. Ugh. Ugh, this is ugly. Alright, drop chain, that's fine. Oh, excuse me. Whoa. Oh, they're way too spread out. It's bad. Oh, yeah, let's just eat all that right in the face. Okay, that was pretty good. Aggressive, but it works. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Couple more, and then fall at the edge. Very good. Alright. Gonna get smoked by that one that time. Ooh, okay, that works. There we go. Get that shit out of there. Whoa, okay. Good transition. A little bit unexpected. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Ah! Little shits. Alright, that works. Thank you. That accelerate. Thank you. Did I get impact damage on the big fucker? I think I did. Okay, keeping it nice and clean. Like to see that. Good fucking cleanup. Alright. That wasn't a bad focus. But let's see what repeater brings for us. Ugh. Okay, let's get impact there. Can we take that fucker out? Thank you. No, wait on that for firepower, however. Oof. Very dangerous. What am I doing? Didn't get impact on that one, but that's alright. Oh, fuck off. Oh, wow. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Everything works. Ah, lost chain. All right. It's fine. No death. No down. No death. It's fine. Oh. Careful. Fuck you, mines. Oh, didn't want that. That's right. Wait that one out a little bit. Oh, geez, fuck. Off my asshole, please. Oh, oh, that was poorly advised. Oh, shit. That's all right. We're back on top pretty quick now. Oh, that makes me very nervous. Fuck off. These stupid ass bomb canisters, get out my face. Oh man, it's so bad. Whoop, all right, thank you. Whoop, nope. It's getting to be a little bit of a nuts repeater here, and I don't like it. Oof. Wow. Holy shit, zone 4 bringing it back. How is that even possible? Alright. You know what? That's fine. I ain't gonna question some really weird garbage. Oh, goodness me. What the fuck am I doing?
Go.
Whoop! Okay. All right. Can we get a shutdown there? Thank you. Oh, all right. Losing chain is fine. It's fine. I like firepower on that. Thank you. Wow, my previous zone 4 must have been super trash. Cause that's amazing. I don't know how I pulled back 20 fucking seconds and still managed a goddamn 16 under now. Ridiculous is what it is. Ooh, be careful. Get it. Yes! Okay, it's what I like to see. Try to pop this a little bit easier. Okay, I'll wait out that one for a shutdown. Nice, okay. Wait out that one for power. We're gonna grab a safety accelerate, I guess. If we could get another shutdown out of this. Nice, beautiful, fucking beautiful. The best I could hope for. Beautiful, pop that one right in there. Okay, suck my nuts, Venom, thank you. At this point, I'm not questioning any garbage. Normal, weird, or otherwise. Ooh, look at that shit. Suck it, Venom. Okay, eat it, you shit. Ooh, yeah, what you got? Oh, doesn't feel so good, does he? You little bastard. Okay, gonna lose a couple seconds there. We're still ahead by about 10. Nice. Okay. I'm liking it. Okay, good. Early power. Careful with this, though. There we go. Okay. Whoa, this is very dangerous. Whoa! No. Not tolerating that garbage. Fuck off. Okay. Oh, fuck off the bomb canisters. Ah! Oh. Damn it. Oh, right in there. Right fucking in there. God, Centrifuge, you are a cranky bitch. Oh, okay. Good use. Good use of that. Oh, all right. Okay, we're back into it. Oh my goodness. Fuck off. Okay, beautiful, beautiful. That's what I like to see. Oh my goodness. Zip, zip, zip. Oh, don't you dare do this to me. Okay. Well, I lost a couple seconds there because it kind of hiccuped it. That's right. Woo! Playing as dual stick. Yes, correct. I'm using a controller here. Accelerate. Ooh, careful. Oh, those rockets. Those rockets doing the business. Man, it just couldn't handle my awesome. So it gave me a little tease with that little almost freeze right there. Okay, get that guy just fucking frozen over there, please. All right, just a little bit of safety. Oh, I wanted firepower out of that, though, please. Woo! Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa! Oh, almost. Almost got me, you little bitch. Not quite that time, though. Okay, I'm gonna do a few cleanup things here. Oh, good fucking moves there. All right, let's get that shit out of there, please. Is that gonna bring him in? No, of course not. Silly. Rockets! Oh, rockets! Fuck off! There you go. Okay, let's trigger that shit. Get in and out. Get in and out. Wow! And then I ate one right in the face. Okay. It's okay. Damn, that was a very ill-timed down. Fine, convection, last of zone 5 here, before we get to good old licorice, where I can just lose my shit all over again. Ooh, careful, easy. There you go. Ooh, that's good, that's real good. Get that shit out of here. Ooh. Okay. Whoa, oh, no, give me, yes. I want the accelerate instead of the shutdown there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, easy now. Wait for the firepower on that. Or just grab this one instead. It's fine too. Damn, all the way fuck around there. You know, I could really go for a casual S plus on convection. Just for my own sanity. Oh. Damn, I wanted the firepower there. That's right. Oh, should have waited. Oh goodness. Ah! Okay, good. Okay, there we go, we're doing well. Oh wow! Where are those rockets coming from? Fuck you! It's little shit. It's dangerous enough. Fuck off. Okay, there we go. That shit. Alright, a little safety there, that's fine. Can really use an accelerate to get through this though, thank you. Whoa. Okay, that's fine. This is a little dangerous. Okay, safety. Fuck off. Go get that shit up in there. There you go, keep him. Ah, no! Ah, damn. Oh. Alright, it's fine. Get all that shit. Okay, safety. Oh, thank you. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, where's the last one? Fuck you! Ah, shit! I take it down right after I get it, too. Yeah, looks like this is gonna be no bueno. Oh, shit. Oh, am I still gonna be a little bit ahead? Oh, lost another 10 seconds there. All right, Licorice, what you got? Let's see what we can do here. We pull back a little bit. Don't care if I lose the chain, it's fine. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, good shooting. Shit out of here. Okay, good. Oh, and then I ran straight into it. Fuck you. Whoop. It's a little dangerous. Oh, wow. What are you doing there? What are you doing? Kill that thing, please. Okay, can we get both of those out of there, please? And I would like a power up going into this. Close enough. Thank you. We'll grab that. Safety. There we go. Can we get all of them out there? Damn. I was hoping to have a fucking accelerate going into this, but that's all right. It's not going to matter. I'm just going to cheese this one out. Behind everything. No, fuck you. That's mine. Eat it. Yes, Sam Black Hole, bitch. Oh my goodness. It sucks that she's not affected by that at all. Nope, mine. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right. She got. Oh, that was a bad place to put that, actually. No. No. Okay, good. As long as she gets. No, fuck you. Oh, god damn it. Okay, that's right. It's okay. Fuck you. That's my battery. Eat it.
You silly bitch.
Yeah, suck it. Please, suck it. That's my battery. Fuck you. No. Fuck you. No! Oh, god damn it. Shit. Shit. Battery management is the worst. Nope, mine. Fuck you, that's mine. God, it just sucks that she's not fucking affected by the black hole at all. Did we really pull this back? Wow, my PB licorice must have been super shit. Because she had three batteries on me and I still pulled back another 24, 23 seconds. Wow, okay, so a lot of improvement yet to be done. Oh, careful there. Oh. Whew. Now I'm sweating a little bit. Damn it. Ah, I didn't cut back enough. Shit. All right. Oh, that's okay. Dooley's probably going to be a pain in the asshole here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay. Ah, come on! I sidestepped that, you little shit. Damn it. Ah, this is bad. It's already a bad medulla. I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Aubergine's point damage is not super great. This one out because I need to hit Spula really hard right away. There we go. Ooh, that's super dangerous. Oh, oh geez. Okay, it's fine. Thing's fine. What are you doing, man? Whoa! Woohoo! Oh! This is good news! Oh, I'm dancing in for that. Better believe I'm dancing in for that. Fuck you! Ah, damn. Couldn't quite. Couldn't quite dance that one through. There we go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, dangerous. Holy shit. Oh, fuck you. I would like that power down. Oh, okay. That's fine. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, bad. Dance around, please. This is shit. Okay, it's gonna get worse before it gets better. Oh, come on, zap, zap! All right, vengeance, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, this is gonna be real tight. Oh, that didn't fucking do it, huh? Oh no, that was a bad idea. Oh, but it worked! Fucking eat it! Beautiful. Oh, we still got it. Oh my god, that was amazing. Okay. Oh, we still managed a few, a little bit, a few seconds of improvement.
Oh, shit. How the fuck did I even manage that? That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous.
Weapon power does not go down during Aether Sphere. Correct. It actually goes up to maximum very, very quickly. And yes, that I believe that was always the case. They did nerf Medulla as a whole not too long ago. Holy shit. So I should have had a much better run there. I should have had probably even a sub 54 if I hadn't totally tanked on Vespula and Zone 3. Should have been a sub 54. And if I hadn't, like, super hardcore tanked on Licorice either, I probably could have had another 15 yet. Jesus Christ. Okay, now I'm a little sweaty. A little sweaty sweats. Let's save that shit before I forget. Okay, well, that's good. PB by 6.8, roughly. Not bad. Could have been better. Always better. That's okay. All right, let's do one more little speedy run. One more little speedy run, and then Infinity Drive. Now we got two speed runs, then Infinity Drive. All right, so Starch is an interesting case, just because my personal best. Let me open this up first. Actually, my personal best with Starch was actually back when we did the three-way race for Shots Fired 3. And I haven't really played Starch since. So here's hoping I can do much better. But who really fucking knows sometimes? Let's find the right file. Starchy. Okay. So we're looking at 5110, which is fucking solid, honestly, for me. But. Pineapple! Let's see what we can do. Okay, all right, it's fine. All right, so let's get this rolling in 3, 2, 1. Go. Make very liberal use of missiles. I don't think I use the secondaries enough, honestly. It really fucks me over. I've been focusing a lot on execution rather than actually getting good strats. And so far it's been doing okay. Been getting improvements pretty much once a week at least. But I'm sure there's a whole bunch more I could do if I was actually smart about my strats and not just running around like a big dumb idiot. But I guess that remains to be seen, doesn't it? There we go. That was pretty solid. $110, $111. We're getting better. I think we're getting better at that. Nice. Way to drop the fucking chain immediately. All right, well, no pressure then. Works out. All works out. Do go. Pretty solid. Your solid turbine. Everything is dead. The humans are dead. Dropping a lot of chains left and right here. Oh well. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Don't need to take a stupid down, please. There you go. Nice. Good cleanup, at least. Everything's dead. Oh, interesting. The big red fucker got down there that time. Doodle-doodle-doodle-doo-doo. Oop, careful. I've actually been thinking about maybe doing either an S plus run or an FPS run, which will really fuck with me. It'll be super hard, and I'll be shit at it for a long time, but it's it's something a little bit different than ye old normal campaign run, at least. It might be something a little bit interesting to see, as shitty as it's gonna be. Whoa! Nice! Get wrecked! Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Nice. Good cleanup, at least. Just fucking roll right on through. Yeesh. It's a bad zone one. Bad start. 10 seconds down already. Alright, Embryo, you little shit. What you got, man? Right up in your face, bitch. Okay, good. Starting off with firepower. That's super, super awesome to see. Let's see if I can't get the second firepower on this one, too. No, okay, we'll wait it out. We'll wait it out. Okay, good. Then we got firepower for phase four, which is great. And we'll wait for shutdown on this just because. Jesus, those lasers, man. Those lasers doing the business. Alright, still lost a half a second on that. Even though it was a pretty good embryo overall. Yuck, one little missile fired. This are pretty good at reaching around these little pillars. If you're at the right distance, of course. Sometimes it's not even possible. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, all right. Okay, not a bad hive. I think this is a pretty good start to zone 2. Would have preferred a much better zone 1, but what are you gonna do? Besides, get better. Careful, watch the missiles. Should really be the only one with them, but of course, they get them too, old bitches. Let's not get knocked in the head by one of these mines this time, please. Is that a good cleanup? Yeah, I actually managed to get him. All right. I was expecting all those rockets to just hit on the fucking pillars. I think that was a casual S plus too. Nice work. Ah, come on now. That was garbage. I still had that going. Careful. Mines. Whoa. All right. Here we go. Get a bad drop that time. Whoa. All right. A little safety there. It's fine. Try to wait that one out for firepower, but whatever. Didn't work out that way. Whoop! Oh, come on. I totally swapped through that, you little shits. Oh, Jesus, please get firepower. There we go. All right. It's fine. Okay, so stupid down there. That's right. Okay, process. Fuck process. Fucking hate it so much. Damn, that's all these damn square pillars just blocking everything. Of course. Thank you. Whoop. Oof. Good thing those weapon swaps are pretty generous. Not like a one-frame window or some garbage like that. Ooh, is dangerous. Oh, excuse me. Conveyor belts, get out of here, man. Of course he gets caught behind one of them at the end. Did we pull back a second on that one? No, a tenth of a second almost. All right, that's fine, I guess. Still at a solid 10 behind. Ooh, please, just give me enough for level 1. That's all I really need. Enough for level 1 and a solid shutdown. There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. No phase 1 garbage that time. Or phase 2, I guess. Be more accurate. Oh, well. Let's just pull that back. Fuck you. Beautiful. Alright. Good moves. Good moves. Can we dance in for that firepower? We cannot. Ooh. Alright, that didn't feel great. Felt really slow, honestly. Alright, can we get the firepower out of that? There you go, good work. Ooh, nice. Okay. Whoa! Oh, damn it! I was trying to stay just barely close enough to it. You bitch. Ah, I took another stupid down there. Damn it. Yeah, fuck off. Shit. Losing a few seconds there. Six or seven. Or eight. Or nine. Nine. God damn it. Shit. Oh, this is going the wrong direction. Okay, fuck whatever power-up that was that I left behind. Oh, that's fucking dangerous. Ooh, careful. God damn it. Ah! Okay, there we go. Careful. Alright, well, I'll get that laser out of there right away, I guess. At least. Alright, definitely not on form for the starch run. This is not looking good. Then again, I was behind by like 25 with Aubergine and still managed to pull it out, so. Do you believe in miracles? Haha, yeah, you tried to dunk that one right over the pillar onto me, didn't you, you little fucker? Not that time, though. Better. Oh, come on, there's still that one bastard hiding behind the box. Fuck you. Whoa, careful. There we go. Nice. It's pretty good clear. Got through the lasers with, what, 3 cycles? 4 cycles? Something like that? Oh, come on, really? It's fucking assholes. Damn it, I didn't want to kill that right away. That's right. It's fine. Wasn't a great transit. Yeesh. Even felt bad to me. Okay, heat. Great. Super good. I love heat so much. It's really the best level. Okay. It's fine. Thing's fine. Weapon max, please. Thank you. Oh my goodness, mines. Oh my god, it gets caught in the middle there? That's fucking garbage. That was fucking dangerous. Oh, wow. Okay. I was expecting to swap through, but apparently I didn't have any left. Ooh, it was a little close. A little closey close there. Alright, a little safety there. It's fine. One fucker right in the middle there. Okay, good. It's a good cleanup at least. Oh, now even the bestest best level of Zone 3. Revolution. Everybody loves conveyor belts, right? Raise your hand if you love conveyor belts. They are the best. I love not having full control over my character. Makes the strats that much more interesting. Oh my god, put that hand down! You don't fucking love conveyor belts! Whoa, shit! Caught behind the wall. So that's just how shit goes sometimes. Whoop. Careful, easy, steady. Oh yeah, I did see it blip in and out there as well. Thankfully, OBS didn't eat itself that time. It's able to recover. Small mercies. Bop, 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 whoop! Oh, Jesus. Conveyor belts killed the stream. Yeah, I wouldn't put it past him. Little jackholes, I wouldn't put it past him. Conveyor belts ruin everybody's day. As convenient as they are, sometimes you need to traverse a horizontal plane quite quickly, and you're lazy or something. Conveyor belts are great. You're fighting deadly robots, and control is very much what you need. They're not so great. In fact, I would postulate that they are the worst. Alright, how do we do? Did we pull back a few on that one? Yes, we did. We got a few seconds back on zone 3. So that's something. Going in the right direction now. Alright, Justice, you piece of shit. What you got, man? What you got? I got a laser too. Oh, wow. Alright, so that did some damage. Okay, we've got a whole butt ton of items now. Kind of fucking deal with this garbage. Whether or not that was actually faster to do it that way, it's a bit of a question mark. Oh, and then I get fucking mowed down. Great. Awesome, that's what I like to see. That's what I need. This is stupid down. Yeesh, I think I'm losing a couple seconds there. Probably the same amount I gained. Nope, still a second and a half. Still a second and a half ahead. If I hadn't taken that stupid down, it probably would have been a good justice fight. That's alright, we have zone 4 and 5 yet to go. Let's still pull this back. When's Doom arcade mode? I really would like to play Doom for stream. I really would. I will put it on my list, but I can't do it until I build a new machine, because this one is not quite ready for that. Thankfully, I'm due for a new build early next year, so I'm looking forward to that. Oh, Jesus, look out. That was a little tight. A little tighty tight there. Whoa, oh, okay, alright, let's take a little safety there. Oh my god, these mines. These mines. Oh, they're trying. They're trying super hard. Whoa, careful. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't know if I wanted that shut down, though. Oh well. Make it work. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Let me get those little turrets out of there, thank you. Oops, blue circles. No, I need fucking firepower, please. Oh, careful, kind of playing the odds on that one. Got really lucky that none of those guys grabbed me that time. Oh, nice. Okay, good moves. Good moves somehow. Alright, that wasn't a bad assembly to start. Zone 4 might be where we pull this back a little bit. Here's hoping. Hope springs eternal. Alright, fine. I'll wait for that one to keep moving forward here. Nice, good moves. We're gonna leave that power up just because I need to keep going. Got time to backtrack. Whoop, careful. Ah, damn it. Right, because I really don't. Oh, no! Ah! Well, I got one of them. Probably the one that was gunning for me. You little shits. There. Need some fucking firepower, please. Whoop, careful. Ah! Oh, you fucking mine. Little shit. You little shit. Caught me looking. Doo 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 doo. Okay, back to weapon max, back on top. Let's do this. Nice, okay, keep moving forward, just blast on through. Whoop, careful. There we go. Got time for this garbage. Whoop, nice. Firepower on the way through. Oh, damn it. Couldn't quite sneak my asshole through there. Do 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 do. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, get a little close. Feeling that heat. Oh, that's gonna be dangerous. We got it. There we go. Perfect. Well, not perfect, but good enough. Whoa. Thank you. Okay. That wasn't great. The stupid down. Two of them? Three? Oh, three downs? Really? Oh, shit. That's not great. Whoa, careful there. Let go of me, you little bitch. Ah! Oh, he almost got it. Almost took the gold star home from that one. All right, it's gonna be a pop. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a transition there. Oh well. I'm terrible at remembering the timings on these. Ooh, careful. Okay. All right. Give me that. All right. Now here's the transition. Good. Stick to the outside. Whoa. Careful. Good transition, not getting burned. I wanted the firepower, should have waited another half second. Oh well, there we go, that'll work. Whoa, easy. Okay, good cleanup at least. Oh, and then on to repeater, which I need to do a buck 45 to even recover a lot here. It's probably not gonna happen. Behind pillars, fuck off. can. They try to dump one over just right in my face. Fuck you. There you go. Stupid mines in the face right there. Ooh, careful now. Get it nice and open. There you go. There you go. There you go. Mine canisters, get out of here. Whoop. Thank you. Beautiful. There. Don't leave any of them out in isolation too much here. Fucking run my asshole back there and finish them off. There you go. Good cleanup. Oh, God. Zone 4 was awful. Yuck. Lost another 15 there. Oh, Venom. Oh, Venom's not going to be great. Per usual. Get right up in there. Ooh, even before he cuts it there, though. It's pretty good. Alright, let's run it all the way through. Beautiful. Okay. Not ideal, since I would have preferred a shutdown here, but that's okay. Nice. Okay. Alright. Okay. Get a full blast of missiles for this one. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, that's good. That's good. Get up here for the shutdown. And stay in there. Fucking stay up in there. No! Oh! Danced a little too far. Shit. Alright, well, that would have been a pretty good Venom fight if I hadn't fucked up there. A little bit safe here. Ooh, careful now. There we go. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Zip, zip, zip. Alright. God damn, I'm still losing... still losing time. Oh, man. Fuck. Oh, no. This is going the wrong direction. This is going real bad. Well, okay, all right, it's fine. Oh, careful, 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 careful. Whoa, all right, good. Maybe I can pull it back on zone 5 here. I do know that my PB licorice and medulla were really super shit, but I'd be surprised if I pulled back 40 seconds on it. But well, we'll see what we can manage. We'll see what we can pull off. Oh, shit! Ballsack.
Worm canisters?
You're illegally comfortable right now. Maybe you shouldn't admit that out loud then. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. What are you doing? Holy shit. How did I fucking make it through that? Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, there was another bullet there? Fuck you. Fuck off with that shit. Ugh, this is a bad centrifuge. Which is unfortunate, because I like this level so much. It's a lot of fun. It's conveyor belts without having conveyor belts to deal with. Whoa, jeez. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that was a bad... That was a bad choice. Ah, fuck. Thought I could dance through one of those. Oh my goodness. Look out. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Was that two downs? Three downs? Three downs. Oh, it's bad. It's really bad. I don't like this. Ugh. Scraped by with an aubergine PB, but it looks like starch will be a little bit more elusive tonight. Oh, nice. Good. Glad one of those waxed that guy on the far right there. Really unfortunate, because I thought with my super shitty licorice and medulla I could pull this to maybe sub 51, but I don't think that's gonna happen tonight. I'd be happy to break even now at this point. Ah, shit! Good, drops a canister right in front of me. Fuck you! It is so trash! Oh no! Oh, damn it. It's fucking shit. Does it twice in a row. Just on top of it, just did like the ultimate fuck you. I will have my revenge. Yeah, fucking eat that shit. Shut down for safety. Tag out, lockout. Whoa! Oh, I thought I was safe there, you little shits. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. No! Oh, no, 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 no. God, that's a lot of rockets going on there. I don't like it. Ugh, gosh dang it, zone 5. Not great. Not super great. We at least prevent ourselves from being 1 minute under best. That would be really super good. Well, not super good, but at least tolerable. Oh, get through there. Did not work. Okay. Bastard just smacked me right in the face. Ooh. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oops, pardon me. Oh, come on! How is he not dead from that shit? Aw, you little bastard. Oh, man. Convection, why are you being a bitch to me now? I thought we had an understanding. I paid you off and everything. Last time I do sexual favors for a good convection here. Apparently I get screwed going both ways. Ha 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 ha. Ooh, oh, gee. Oh, this was a little toasty. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, my goodness. Getting a little too close. Whoa, 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 Ah, goddamn. I line up right with the fucking burners. Great, good work. Oh, come on. Come on now. Let's be reasonable. Oh, you. Ugh. Ugh, yeah, this is gonna be losing a lot of time here. Please just stay above a minute. Please. Or below. Above or below. Whatever preposition that is. Oh, excuse me. Whatever preposition is most appropriate for that phrase. Ah! Oh. Oh my goodness, excuse me, pardon me. Yuck, no, we're still above a minute. Alright, this is where we make the massive comeback here. Buck 09. Buck 09, come on, we can do it. Oh, no, oh dear. There you go. Okay, whoop, squeeze through there. Come on, bullshit. Fucking track me all the way in the diagonal and go eat a dick. Not in a good way either. Whoa, no, no, no. Okay. That's gonna end poorly. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Jesus, look out. Alright, we're gonna try to finagle and accelerate going into licorice here. There we go, okay. Alright, feeling good about this now. Yeah, eat it. Eat it, you bitch. Whoop, 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 whoop. Nope, that's mine. Yeah, fucking take some missiles. You want them? You got them. Yeah, that's what you get. This is again, stupid bitch. That's mine. Yeah, fuck you. Control the battery drops a little bit better. Okay, take a shutdown as well. Fuck you. That's mine. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, alright, it's fine. No, fuck! Come on, how is that fair? It bounced right into her. Fucking eat my asshole, you stupid bitch. Ugh, that one's mine. Fuck you. No, oh, fucking. Oh, And she avoided all those rockets somehow. Fucking no! Are you serious? Ah! Fuck you! Oh, that's so garbage. Yeah, that's mine. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Yoink. Yeah, this one's mine. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it. I still walked back a few seconds, even though she got three batteries on me again. Or was it two? It was something like that. Still walked back 5 seconds on, which is trash. Ugh. That should have gone a lot better. I was doing real well with my battery control, but it turned out to be a fucking waste. Zzz. Okay, we're gonna wait for this one. Zzz. Okay, good. Good timing on that. Didn't waste a single rocket. It's getting tight. It's getting a little tight in there. Zoop. All right. Good, 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 good. Oh, ate it right in the back. Okay, good. Ah, I really want to dance in for that one, but it's really fucking dangerous. So we'll wait on it. Wait on it just a little bit. There we go. Thank you. Go, boom. Nice. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, what? How the fuck was it tracing ahead of me? That's so garbage. Fuck you. Alright, you gotta give me like a shutdown or something. Thank you. Alright, thank you. Okay. I walked back a few seconds on that at least. We at least, put this a little bit. Fucking assholes. There we go. Okay, pull that back. Ah, damn it. Thought I could dance through both of them. Guess not. Holy shit. They're wrecking me right there. Okay. Locked it back a little bit, but only because my medulla PB was super shitty. At least still get it to be sub 52. Somehow. Yikes. That was super ugly though. Oh boy. I think we may have gotten a couple bests in there, but still, that's garbage. If I play super perfect, I can do sub 50, but that's a far cry from tonight, that's for damn sure. All right, well, seems we got time for one more little thingy ding tonight, don't we? Ooh, let me get the splits off of there. There we go. All right, well, nice and warmed up now. Let's see what we can do with this. Let's make it happen. Let's make it happen. Hopefully my dodges and swaps are a little bit better this time. Not good during the campaign. Ate a lot of things that I should not have eaten. Weapon maximum. Zzz. Oh crap. Are you fucking. Ah, damn it. I dropped the chain immediately. Oh well, at least I was still sub 100, so. Not that big of a loss. Kind of annoying. Not that bad. Ooh, yeah, nice. Let's take a stupid down in layer 3. That'll fucking help us. Come on now. Come on. That would have been fucking dumb. Whoa, wow. Surprised that big guy survived that. Alright, careful now. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid like this. Down in layer 3 doesn't do anything. Yeah, that's true, but it makes me feel bad. So it does do something. Ruins my flow. Whoop, careful now. Makes me feel super bad about the run as a whole. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, so our first concern is the layer 5 mind phase here, which is coming up. But as long as I'm not a stupid idiot, everything should be fine. Whoa, okay, I was almost a stupid idiot there. That's okay. It's alright. Worked out, worked out. Sitting at a good start to a 300 chain, alright. Should be higher by about 80 or so, but whatever, it's fine. I hate when you're fucking in between everything there. So hard to hit with missiles. Beautiful. Alright, good transition. Whoa, oh, more mines. It's alright. Oh, jeez. Wow. Almost got dunked on pretty hardcore. It's all right, though. Got through without taking a hit miraculously. That should have fucking just leveled me immediately. I don't really understand what happened there. Whoa, almost there too. Oh my goodness. Fuck off. Okay, here we go. Another mind phase. Careful, careful, careful. Beautiful. Doo 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 doo. Ba da ba ba da ba. Ba da ba ba da ba da. Do 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 do. All right, well, place your bets. What layer do you think I'll get my first down on? What, Embryo already? Shit, wasn't even paying attention. Nice, eat it, you fuck. I think I'm gonna wait this one out for firepower. Zzz. Place your bets. Place your bets. What's the over under? If you win, you get the satisfaction of knowing you were right. And if you lose, you get nothing! Per usual. Standard internet rules. Okay, don't take a stupid down in embryo. That would be really dumb. Me, I'm hoping for 20 plus, honestly. Oh my goodness, and it could have been right there, too. Alright. 21, huh? Okay. Alright, we got some good confidence going there. I like that. I just gotta not be stupid, and that might actually happen. Oh, that was a little dumb. That was a little dumb. Zip zap. You're 21, huh? Okay, okay. That's not bad. That's not bad. I think we hit justice immediately after that, so I'm kind of hoping it's not layer 21. Because I want full chain going into every boss here. It'd be sort of good with score. No surprise rockets would be nice as well. He's trying to dunk on me. Fuck you, asshole. Oh, shit. Yeah. Go get that, please. Alright, didn't want to lose the chain. As little as it matters at this point. Just for pride's sake, I guess. Okay, good. I just want to keep him out of that fucking outer ring. I hate going across that fucking conveyor belt. Go get some stupid asshole that gets caught outside. Yeah, eat it. Oh, alright, we gotta get rid of those rockets. It's bad. Oh my goodness. Alright, you need to die, please. Okay, good. Transition. Get that shit out of my face. Okay, good. Fucking conveyor belt. Hey, Jihad Jones. Merry fucking Christmas to you as well. Ooh, I'm gonna wait for firepower on that. Wow, forgot how quick layer 10 was. No surprise lasers. I'm not even gonna fucking... Not gonna be super dangerous with the lasers this time. Cannot afford any aggressive shenanigans. You're drunk as hell, huh? There is no better way to celebrate fucking Christmas than being drunk as hell. That is A-OK, my friend. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-ba-ba-doo-doo-ba-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay, got a good transition on that. Oh, mind phase. Fuck off, please, with that shit. Okay, good. Go. Alright, everything's fine. Whoop, alright. Okay, doing good. Okay. Stay topped off on battery. Keep this motherfucking chain alive. Do good power up management. No surprise mines. Oh, mine phase though. Okay. All right. That worked. All Alright, I'm gonna take a little safety there. It's fine. What's tonight's talent juice? I ain't got no talent juice right now. I am stone cold sober, if you can believe it. I know that's generally a terrible thing, but doing speedruns drunk is not exactly conducive to good play. Although tonight I probably could have used it, and it wouldn't have mattered. Oh my goodness, I dropped chain. That's okay, no downs though. Damn it, what was that chain, like 1500 or something? Not bad, but not great. Whoa! Ooh, careful. Got a bunch of big fuckers on the outer ring now. Oh, okay, they're starting to come inside. Yeah, unjuiced run, that's right. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. You bet 21 layers. Hey, come on, man. We're over halfway there, and we only had a couple good scares. Haven't been in real serious trouble yet. Whoop, excuse me. Yeah, being stone cold sober isn't nearly as fun, is it? That's alright. Can't be winners all the time. Doop doo doo doop doo doo. Layer 9001 without breaking chain. I think the best I've done is layer 25 with a solid chain right from the beginning, which is pretty fucking good, honestly. Give me that battery. Ooh, that was a little close. Woohoo! Swapping right through like you just don't care. Oh, this could be dangerous if I don't play this right. There we go. Alright. Skills go a little safe. Get a little safe in there. Zip. Alright, that's good. Ooh, this should go to power up. Nice. Okay. That's what I like to see. Dance in for that battery. This is very dangerous. Ah! Ooh, look out. Okay, we're gonna wait that one out just a little bit. Oh, damn! Fucking, what layer is this? Like 14 or something? And on final phase Medulla, or not Medulla, Vespula 2. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Layer 15. Fuck. That was disappointing. Oh well. You know what? That's okay. That's okay. It's not to the point where taking a down really does much to me. It's just, you know, it's the psychological factor again, right? Shit. Alright, well that's okay. That's okay. We'll pull this through. If I can make minimum layer 38, I'd be okay with that. Because that's generally the fucking gatekeeper right there. But, alright. Well, no pressure on first down anymore, so. Fuck everything. Just gotta be fast and loose. We can play a little aggressive. Like always. We can play a little cowardly sometimes, because that's what it takes. We can do all sorts of fun shit now. Yeah, I could probably turn off the language filter, honestly. It's just on by default, I think. But I can turn them off. I really don't care. I'm fucking saltier than a sailor. What do I care if chat's salty too? Oh, of course there's one behind the wall. Whoop! Yeah, I think you got me, huh? Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. apparently it's not 100% effective, it seems. Whoa! Careful. Whoa! No. Hate that mind phase, especially with the fucking conveyor belt going on here. It's fucking trash. A certain kind of trash, mind you, not just normal trash. Okay, good transition there. Didn't lose the power up. Whoop, 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 whoop. Cool. All right. Fuck you. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Good old garbage trash. That's right. Not just any trash will do. I did put that one through Franker Phase Z. So yeah. Yeah, it's there. Whoa. Careful. 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 Easy. Steady. That was a little nuts right there. Honestly. Getting a little tight. A little tight up in there. Fucking damn turrets are in here. Ruining shit. Okay, good transition. Up to 19 now. The shit is that one? I would go in for a closer look, but I'm kind of fighting for my life here. Nice. Very festive garbage trash. Oh, it's a wreath around the garbage. Okay, I gotcha. I get you. Oh, jeez. That was a bad choice. Oh, but I still made it through. Wow. Okay. We took one hit through that garbage, too. It's a little nuts. Oh, careful. Whoa! Lots of rockets going on. Ah, we dropped train again. All right, that's fine. Oh, oh my goodness. All these mind phases. Fuck you. Okay, there we go. Back on it. Ooh, please nuke that thing. Thank you. Oh, nice. Oh, that was a little dangerous. Whoop! Excuse me. Stupid thing. Fuck out my face. So Justice, I think, is 23 or 24. Holy shit. I swear that exploded right in my face, so I'm not sure how I didn't take it down there. Beautiful. All right, that was pretty good. Good layer 20. Oh, that wasn't the end of the layer, huh? God, I'm so bad at remembering the transitions for these. That's right. I guess it would just distract me if I tried to predict the shit. Probably best for me just to focus on what's going on. There we go. 21. 21 was the prediction for first down, but maybe it'll be second down instead. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Or maybe even no down would be fine. I'd be cool with that. Oh, dancing back. That's not great. Not a great idea. Oh, jeez, almost ate it right there. Okay, good. Whoa, he's trying to fucking bounce that right across the hole in the center. Wow, you remembered there was a giant conveyor belt in 21? That's pretty good. Give me that fucking battery. Okay, it's getting to the point where I cannot fucking afford to drop batteries here. There we go. All right, not bad. No down in 21. I think we're still at just one, which is fucking great. Oh, jeez, almost ended it right there, though. Oh, man, I'm really good at at opening mouth and inserting foot right there. Jesus. It's almost really super bad. Okay, there's a big fucker out on the edge here. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I want to speedrun this? No way. I'm not fucking speedrunning Infinity Drive. Are you shitting me? I've got enough problems just getting through it casually. Alright, so we got over 1,000 chain going into Justice. That's pretty good. I do want some power-ups before we do this, though. There we go. Perfect. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful. There we go. Whoa, excuse me. Beautiful. Oh, we're getting another shutdown right there. It's beautiful. Whoa, this is getting out of there. Oh no! Ow! Oh, fuck! Just outside. Just a little outside. Oh, fuck your giant laser. You son of a bitch. Ah, oh, that is so trash. Oh well. It's okay. Alright, so two downs on Justice, which is not super great. But we're only at three total, so whatever. God damn, that giant laser. This is so dumb. This is so super dumb. Cost me a lot of score, too, losing chain right before final phase. Or during final phase, even. Ugh. Of course, fucking layer 24 is a drought until about the midway point. Just like 38, of course. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, that guy needs to stop fucking jumping around. Bastard. Avoiding all my missiles. I think my power-up management's been pretty good. Taking a lot fewer shutdowns. A lot more fire powers. Ooh, okay. Is that a bomb canister? Sure as fuck is. Whoa, excuse me. Another bomb canister. Fuck off with that shit. One more bomb canister. That'll be the layer. No, it won't. It's alright. Okay, we're gonna grab one for safety. We'll wait for firepower on the next one. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. Okay, looking nice and clean. Safety there, very good. Wait, firepower on this one too. Beautiful. Safety there, get rid of all these lasers. Okay, there we go, perfect. Oh, nice, right. Follow that one right around. Who does voice acting for Starch? I have no idea. Suppose we could look it up. Look at the good old credity credits. Careful, careful. Ah, those jumpers with this fucking conveyor belt. It's a fucking bad combo, man. We're on our way to another 1K chain here. Alright, watch the mine phase now. Whoa, jeez, that one almost bounced straight up my butthole. Would have been very uncomfortable. Whoa, careful now. Center, laser, whoa! Ah, damn it! Toasty toast. Toasty toast. Oh my god, alright. One good down deserves another, apparently. Ah! Get that, please. Thank you. Ah! Okay, so we're up to 5 downs. Ah, shit. There's 6. Oh, good. Right on this fucking phase, too. Oh, my goodness. Get out of there. You little shits. Ah! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Let's work our way around. Work it. Work it. Give me battery. Thank you. Ooh, layer 27. Okay. That's not bad for first little brr brr brr. Oh. You. Oh, did stream die briefly again? Bitch. Twitch has been kind of flaky tonight, apparently. Oh, jeez, what are you doing, man? Little safety. Little safety. Ah, damn it. Something grabbed that before it fucking iced itself. Alright, so we're up to 6 downs, which isn't fucking great, but... Ooh! Ah! Shit. Reverse that garbage, please. Ah, this bomb canister's getting right in my way. Fuck off. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, jeez! Ah! Okay, alright. Might have to do some little bit of safety here. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez. Super bad. Give me some fucking power-ups, you shits. Okay, there's one. Thank you. Okay, good. Just gotta stabilize a little bit. Oh, come on. Oh, bastard. Fucking grabbed me. So I couldn't fucking skate around the little shit. Like always, good. Get nuked by your own bass friend's rockets, please. You little shits. Alright, so that's 7, I think. If I can keep it to sub-double digits, that would be fucking great. I don't think it's gonna happen, but one can dream. Oh my goodness, this is too many lasers. Oh jeez, wow. Oh, they put one right on that power up. What a shit. Bunch of shit. All right, a little safety, safety. All right, I'm gonna wait for that one on firepower. Okay, good. Oh shit. Oh, he's guarding it. He's guarding it a little bit. There we go. All right, yeah, you wanna jump your asshole over here? Fine. You do that, you little shit. Beautiful, okay. Wait that one out. Oh, mine's... Oh, jeez. Okay, I really need, like, an accelerate, please. Okay, there it is. All right, that's good. That's good. Gonna play that one out. Oh, of course it gets caught behind the fucking wall. Eat a shit. Ooh, careful. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's getting a little tight. Oh. Okay, there we go. Getting nice and clean up in here. Oh, fuck your bomb canisters. Just suck my nuts. Try to pop them open with a bunch of fucking space in between here. There we go, nice. Ah, damn it. Curved one around. Wow, they are really trying with this. Fuck this. Okay, get that shit out of there. Zzz. Oh god, that guy needs to let go of me. Fuck off. Woo, shit. Okay. Well, a little zap zap there. Oh, excuse me. How was my Christmas? It was alright. It was pretty good. Got to see some family. Got to eat some food. It was nice and chill this year, which I liked. I like nice chill holidays. Doesn't need to be all super crazy. I can take care of crazy on my own. Oh, what are you doing, man? Oh, you're getting right up in there. Okay, alright. Let's do that shit. There we go, looking good, looking good, looking good. Oh, get little zap zaps. All right, excuse me. All right, good. Oh, we're at layer 30 already. Shit, time fucking flies when you're running for your life. Oh, careful. Oh, careful again. There we go. Nice. That blue laser out of here, please. That one as well. All right, we're gonna run back in. Oh, jeez. All right, this is good moves. Stay in the center. Beautiful. Okay. All right. Damn it, I wanted one of those to be a fucking firepower, but whatever. It's all good. Oop, careful now. Oh, alright. Let's go back in. There you go. Nice. Ah, there we go. Okay, tiny robots. Whoop. Careful now. Careful now. Whoa, zap zaps. Whoa. Getting the long distance trying to snipe my asshole straight out from under me. Hey, Brian, how you doing? Did I get this from IndieBox? No, I actually bought this at PAX several years ago when they were showcasing it. Like, right when it went into early access, I'm like, this looks fucking rad. I'm buying it. And I bought it. And it was fucking rad. It was a good story, too. Oop, little zap zaps. Oop, back it up. Back it up. I believe it was PAX Prime 2014. Or it could have been 2013. Honestly, I don't remember. They all kind of melt together sometimes. I'm pretty sure it was 2014, though. Oh my goodness, what are we doing? What are we doing? That's super dangerous. Back to the outside. Oh my goodness, please. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oh, layer 31 could suck my nuts. Ah! Oh my god, look at all this trash. Ah! Ah! Oh, getting a little nuts here. Alright, a little safety. Oh, little zap zaps. Alright, excuse me. Okay, good. Good safety right there. Do, 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 do. Nice. Ooh, all right. Good transition up to Dark Embryo. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Ooh, all right. We gotta be a little careful there. Oh, okay. I kind of ate some of those in the face, but it's all right. Oh. Damn, I was hoping for another firepower there. Oh, actually, I will take accelerate for this phase. Oh my goodness, get right up in there. Usually this is the one where I take a stupid down because I get a little too excited. There we go, perfect. I wasted a couple of rockets there. Alright, so back it up. Probably gonna drop the chain. Oh, or not. Oh my goodness, that's something else right there. Okay, don't fucking lose it here now, man. Oh my goodness, get right up in there. Oh, swap it out. Swap it through, man. Zap zaps. Oh, wow. Okay, pretty good. Pretty solid. This is a solid Dark Embryo. Now don't fucking lose it. Don't get cornered. Oh shit. Safety! Ah! Okay, alright. Super good. God, these damn zap zaps. You're giving me a little agita a little bit. Alright. Okay, good. This fucking conveyor belt needs to go to hell. Oh, jeez. Ah! Fuck off! Oh, shit. Still got that one. Okay. Oh, a little safety. A little safety safe. Okay, good. Give me that. Sure, safety again. Why not? Keep them all into the center, though. I need some firepower. Thank you. There's one more. Okay, there we go. Oh, don't you be giving me that shit, little bastard. Oh, good. They're throwing mines again. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Oh, fuck off. Let go of me, you little shits. Go on, you little bastard. Okay, I really need a fucking battery, please. Thank you. Oh my goodness, that's too much. Oh. Oh, please. Oh, safety. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, good. Fucking conveyor belt, man. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Oh, my goodness. This is a little bit too much. Okay, there you go. Dance in and out. give to me a battery, please. It'd be really super cool of you. Okay, alright, we're back into it. Back into it. Oh, dance through. Safety. It's popping off. Okay, alright. A little safety there. Ooh, he tried. He tried real hard there. Yeah, a little bit of a mind phase. Oop, they're gonna try to spread it out. Fuck you. Shit. Need to dance back in. Ah! Okay, it's fine. Oh my goodness, getting a little nuts. Oh, so bad. Okay, give me that, give me that, give me that. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, took a few to the face. Battery, please. Thank you. Okay, good, good. Oh, whoa, he tried. He tried. Oh my goodness, these guys are trying. Oh, fuck off. Ah! Okay, a little safety. A little safety safe. Get him back out in the open. I cannot fucking go around that corner. Oh, that's dangerous! What are you doing? Shit! Oh my goodness, what the fuck are you doing, man? There's too much happening. Oh. Okay, alright. Just keep it rolling, man. Just keep it rolling. Little safety safe. There you go. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, good. That shit out of here, little zappy zaps. Oh, oh no! Oh, Jesus! That's too much! Okay. Alright. Fucking laser saved me a little bit. Let go of me, you little shit. Oh. 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 Please die, everything. Okay. A little battery. Whew. Okay. Little zappy zaps. Oh, okay, a little zappy zaps again. Okay. Oh, damn it, I kinda wanted the safety one of that. That's right. Beautiful. Probably wait that one out a little bit. Perfect. Wait that one out. Okay. Oh, trying to get me in the zap. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck off. Save me. Oh, my goodness. Okay. It's all right. It's all right. Everything's fine. Safety there is probably kind of useless. All right, we'll take safety there. It's fine. Oh, okay, drop the chain, but that's fine. Oh my goodness, that was almost very bad. All right, I can't afford zero downs now. Oh my goodness, please. Please, please. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. A little bitch. There we go. All right, 37.
Oh, it's getting a little nuts. Okay, please give me battery. Okay, jumping back in, gonna get those turrets out of there.
Oh. Battery, fuck you, battery. gimme. Try to keep him out of that outer ring. It's gonna screw me over again. Oh, great, right on the transition too. Beautiful. Okay, 38 is generally the fucking gatekeeper here. Because there's no goddamn batteries ever. Okay, there's one. Oh, rockets falling from the sky! Ah! Okay, alright. Give me a goddamn battery, please. Please. Why do you tease me like that? Fuck you. Okay, laser's doing the business. Battery, battery, battery. Okay, thank you. Oh, careful though. Okay, good. Little zap zaps helped. Oh my goodness. Please, please die. Please give me battery. Oh my goodness. Zap! Oh, fuck you, layer 38. Fuck you and your stupid fucking face. Really need a battery though, please. Thank you. Oh, all right. Took it down. That's okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Oh. You need to give me a battery now. Give me battery now. Oh, shit. Circles. Battery, 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 battery! Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet, merciful crap. Okay, alright. It's fine. It's fine. Thing's fine. I'm going, you little shit. Give me. All right. I'll wait for that one for power. Give me a fucking battery, you shits. Where's the battery? A solid score too. Why is this gotta do this to me? Fuck you, battery. Damn, son of a bitch. Oh, garbage trash. Fuck. If I could have just gotten another goddamn battery and made it to 40, it would have been really super good. Ugh, son of a bitch. Well, that was pretty good, though. Less than double digit downs. Not bad. Not bad. And I'm way too jazzed up now. Let's do the fucking daily. Fuck it. Let's do it. Here we go. Holly, you my gal, let's do the daily. Doo doo. Ba da da ba da ba. La da ba ba da ba da. Ba da ba ba da ba. Ba 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 da ba da. Ba da da ba da da. Doo 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 doo. Doo doo. How did I fucking miss that? It was a fucking stupid shot. No, 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 fuck. Oh, damn it. Oh, this is a bad daily, too. This is not going great. Oh, please get through. Oh, I hit the wall with it. Hey, Holly's always my choice for dailies. I need something nice and easy I can just fucking relax on. After that garbage trash that was that Infinity Drive, Jesus, fuck. Need something to kind of come down. Come down a little bit. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed that. That was actually a lot of fun. As fucking nutso as those last two layers were, I was fucking feeling it. I was feeling the good flow. It just wasn't good enough. Oh, wow, get wrecked. Ooh, this is looking bad. Ooh, we gotta get through there. Fuck. I forgot to check the boards before I fucking started the daily. I wanted to know kind of what I was up against here. Ah, oh, and I lost the fucking chain. Good work, idiot. Yeah, this ain't gonna be a high score, that's for damn sure. Nuke that one over there? Yeah, fucking suck it. Whoa, 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 whoa. At least the missionary of it. Nice. That's a solid description. Solid description. Can we get both of those? Nice. Can wiggled our way a little bit over. Lured it right in. Can we get both of those there? Ah, just a bit outside. Do 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 do. Let it ban out, bow down. Just one dude just right outside there with a little shit. Looks like we might not even be finding a boss in the daily today, huh? Whoa, nice. All that shit taken care of. Whoa, careful. Oh, come on, that's so fucking scraped up his asshole there. What the hell? And we get that one? Yeah, suck it. Uh-oh. God, that's always fucking the worst when they grab you. This Holly is not the greatest at taking those guys quickly. Fucking little grabby grabs. And be toaster dog. See, the good thing about that one is I don't really need to make it. Oh, we're fighting Embryo, huh? Fuck you, Embryo. Yeah, you got nothing, little shit. You little shit ass. Busting that one out of retirement. Yeah, wow, he's getting wrecked. Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna run this down to a fucking shutdown. Bonk! Eat it, Embryo. Alright, 3.1 plus speed bonus. We're looking at 3.5? Not bad. Not bad. What's this at number one for now? That's until the rest of the folks wake up and just wipe the floor with my fucking 3.5. I'll take it, though. Fucking take it.
Oh, boy. Well, we had ourselves a night, didn't we? Ups and downs and garbage trash and pretty good shit and a lot of stuff going on. But, alas, all good things must come to a close. So we're done for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST.
Be back on The Witness to round out 2016. Looking forward to it, looking forward to it. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.